Good morning, everyone. Today we will start chapter number 7, places of worship. India is a land of many religions. People here have faith in different religions. Every religion has its own place of worship. The Hindus pray in temple. They pray to different gods like Lord Rama, Lord Shiva, Lord Ganesha, Goddess Durga, Goddess Lakshmi, etc. Their holy book is the Bhagavad Gita. The Muslims pray in a mosque. They pray to Allah. Their holy book is Quran. The Sikh pray in Gurudwara. They have 10 gurus. Their first guru was Guru Nanak Dev Ji, who started the Sikh religion. The only holy book of Sikh is Guru Granth Sahib. The teachings of the 10 gurus and other saints are written in this holy book. The Christian pray in a church. They pray to Jesus Christ. Their holy book is a Bible. It tells them the teachings of Jesus Christ. Christians believe that He was the Son of God who came to save the people of the earth. All the religions teach us to be good and to love each other. We should respect all religions. Thank you, children.